Wire and cable are two terms that are used in electrical and communication fields. They are often confused, but in fact, they are quite different. In this video, I will go to share you difference between wire and cable. Electrical wire. A wire is a single, usually cylindrical, flexible strand or rod of metal. Wires are used to bear mechanical loads or electricity and telecommunication signals. Wire is commonly formed by drawing the metal through a hole in a die or draw pallet. Wire gauges come in various standard sizes as expressed in terms of a gauge number. The term wire is also used more loosely to refer to a bundle of such strands, as in multi-stranded wire, which is more correctly termed a wire rope in mechanics or a cable in electricity. Electrical cable. An electrical cable is made of two or more wires running side by side and bonded, twisted, or braided together to form a single assembly, the ends of which can be connected to two devices enabling the transfer of electrical signals from one device to the other. Cables are used for a wide range of purposes and each must be tailored for what that purpose. Cables are used extensively in electronic devices for power and signal circuits. Long-distance communication takes place over undersea cables. Power cables are used for bulk transmission of alternating and direct current power, especially using high-voltage cables. Electrical cables are extensively used in building wiring for lighting, power, and control circuits permanently installed in buildings, since all the circuit conductors required can be installed in a cable at one time. Installation labor is saved compared to certain other wiring methods. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and to get notifications, please press the bell icon.